हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रतीक सर, मैथमेटिक्स फैकल्टी ऑफ क्लास 9, माउंट लिट्रा जी स्कूल झांसी। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टडीड अबाउट यूक्लिड्स एक्सियम्स। टुडे फ्रॉम द चैप्टर इंट्रोडक्शन टू यूक्लिड्स ज्योमेट्री वी विल स्टडी अबाउट यूक्लिड्स पोस्टुलेट्स। नाउ दिस टर्म पोस्टुलेट्स, postulate means any statement for which no proof is required, the statement which is already a proof of itself, that statements are known as postulates. Here the mathematician Euclid gave 5 postulates from geometry. Let us study these 5 postulates one by one. First postulate is, a straight line may be drawn from one point to any other point. Whenever you draw any two points on the same plane surface, you can easily join that two points by using a straight line only. Whenever and wherever on the same plane surface, when we draw two points, when we make two points, two dots, that two points can be easily joined using a straight line. So the first postulate is, a straight line may be drawn from one point to any other point. Next is, a terminated line can be produced indefinitely. As we already know that there is a difference between a line and a line segment. A line segment means a fixed length. Suppose line segment of 4 cm means 4 cm only, not less than 4, not more than 4. But a line, if I say to draw a line, that can be of any length. That's why we can say that a terminated line can be produced indefinitely, because a line has not fixed length. Next, third postulate is, a circle can be drawn from any center and any radius. We can make a circle, we can draw a circle from any center and of any radius using a protractor. We can easily draw a circle. Now, fourth postulate is, all right angles are equal to one another. Right angle means 90 degree. So if the edges of that 90 degree angle are more or less, that angle 90 degree means 90 degree only. So all right angles are always equal to one another, no matter the edges which makes that respective angle is of whatever length is, but that respective angle will be of 90 degree, then only it will be a right angle. So all right angles are equal to one another. Next, fifth postulate is a little bit big. If a straight line falling on two straight lines, see, with a figure, suppose these are two straight lines and a straight line is falling on two straight lines. In this case, two interior angles are formed, this and this, and two interior angles are formed here also, this and this. So according to the fifth postulate, as you can see, this angle will be more than 90 degree, similarly this also will be more than 90 degree, means both these angles are obtuse angles, and this angle will be less than 90 degree, this angle will be less than 90 degree. Both these angles are acute angles. Acute angles means less than 90 degree. So according to the fifth postulate, the side where both the interior angles will be less than 90 degree, means the sum of these two interior angles will be less than 180 degree only. In that case, whenever the two straight lines are produced, suppose this is produced this way and this straight line is produced this way, they can easily meet at a point where the sum of two interior angles is less than 180 degree, it means less than two right angles. Once again, two straight lines, one line is intersecting two straight lines, then the sum of two interior angles where it will be less than two right angles, it means where it will be less than 180 degree, that side the two straight lines when produced indefinitely will meet at a point. This is fifth postulate of Euclid. Thank you.